Right, the hypotenuse squared equals the opposite squared plus the adjacent squared. If the hypotenuse equals 7 and the opposite equals 3, we want you to find A in the equation. Do you know what A is?
Yes, sir. It's 5.632.
Now, we've got 58. So if we have 58, we're going to do that. It ends up going blah, 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 blah. You don't stay awake in class for once. Right, I'd like chapters 1 and 2 covered first.